Here we go with my first matches. Well, we're gonna start them before we do the first two, because we have some other things to find out who will be. Well, I have one for one spot, for one more for female spot, and for the United States Championship. We should end the first match we're gonna do is the women's, and whoever wins goes into the women's chamber. Curry Jade versus Lightning. Who's gonna win? It's going to be Corey. Yes, it is. Corey Jade is going, and who's going to be the winner? Who's going to go into the United States Championship match to see if they can become the United States Champion? It's going to be... It is Steph Rollins. Well, Steph Rollins got back. Well, Steph is back. Let's get to our first match. Fifth match of SmackDown only. We have the girl you guys is here tonight to see if she can get herself the opportunity to be in the final final piece in the women's women's chamber match for our women's title. Let's see who the final match is for a title. For the title, actually. But Mikel for you guys is here to win. No more attack to champion. Now it's time for the main pick. And then as she's here, let's get her points up. There it is. We did forget one thing, but it's a field five way. It's not a 6 man battle, it's a field five way. Okay, so only 5 people is watching. Let's see. The Valkyrie. It's here. Do you have another match? Only one match and it disappeared. And I don't know, but I don't know if I either. I thought I had like something for them. But yeah, maybe I'll see if I see if I can just go for a title. Could be fun. Awesome. It seems like it's in the beginning. Yeah. But Viker is here. Not Viker is. Whoever is here. Get the next person up. Nikki Bella is here tonight to see if she can get herself in the title race in a fighting team. Like the champion fighting. And I saw superstars in the making, you know, same girls. But Nikki Bella is here to cast down A's and win herself in the 20th grade. Unless she's here, let's get the dance started. Lost in this one. Two more people left. Aignan is here tonight to see if she can win herself an opportunity at a championship match. It would be cool to see Aignan close to a championship. New chamber against Asuka, Rhea Ripley, Charlotte, Kota Kai, and Cody Jade. She had a chance, but very far. Very hard chance to win. But, nonetheless, let me know in the future. But, let's get this person out. Is it tonight to get herself in a way? Take down if she needs to become a champion in this universe. And strike down her opponent. Yes, let's get this match started. I am Nikki Bella. I am so we guess. Your name. Legend is gonna take it like that. Legend is so good. I already eliminated that. That was quick. That was just a word. Okay. I messed with that. I messed with that. She was a champion. Hey, these two beat her for the title. That's true. I'm gonna get that for the title. Yeah, two teams. So that's crazy. Now, she's trying to beat them. was a good opportunity. No, 2K, why? Yes. You don't just disrespect me like that, I make you bad. Damn, that's a big deal, I mean. We just get in. He's gone. I only got a signature and a finisher. Yeah. I even I missed. You and I even did not even kiss that goodbye. I just did a single jump off. Deadly. I'm gonna get better with the giant legs. For to get back up. Nope. Like this. What? 2K! You can kiss my ass. Oh my god. Yeah. Right there, cool.
Yes, please, ma'am. Yes. Damn, leg drop. So, right take 2.0, you and you keep playing.
Nikki Bella is going to win the
championship. So here's Nikki Bella versus freaking Razorface. Roxanne Perez, if she wins the title, yeah, that's true. We could see. But,
you know, let's Nikki Bella get a better.
She's
going to see if she can win the title. But that isn't that much. Let's get to the main event of SmackDown.
Oh, shoot.
Yes, main event match to see who will be in the World Heavyweight Championship match. I don't know if it's Chamber and John. Goddamn, Samantha. Has been seen in a while. Not seen that, but. Just know John's here. Just mean John might win this match. That does not mean, because one, John, sometimes we have matches like this. He chance he wins, sometimes it's not. I don't think he's just going to win because he's here. It's a steel cage. He didn't get a chance to win this match, really. Never know. It's John. But John is here. Let's get his win out. Point.
Kenny Omega is here tonight to see if he can win himself an opportunity and see if he can go and get himself a championship match against one of the guys. Not sure who wins this game. WrestleMania as champion. You know if he's going to be lonely. Austin Theory, Groundbreaker, Adam Cole, or Edge. And who wins this? That's true. No wins. Still going to fight somebody else. That's true. Because you win, you lose this, but you don't have to fight this for his opportunity. But Kenny's here, let's get the next person out.
Begin. And lastly, Bobby Edge is here tonight to see if he can get himself an opportunity to become champion. Ashton Wilson, who was WWE champion for a few seconds against Cody. Now, nice, huh? Tonight is night two. Goodbye. Bobby Lashley is the dominant of the world. Bobby is here. Let's get the next person out.
Oh, Finn Bella. So, I think one of the leaders of Judgment Day? Yes. We don't know who's the leader of the group.
But, nonetheless, Finn is here pretending to see if we can get closer back to that championship title match that he won. When he fought Steph, it's not like it's night to win at all. But, he's here tonight. So, let's get to the next one. I am Kenny Omega. I am Bobby Lashley. We're not
this is very chaotic. I
you could get out the cage. That's the best thing. How the hell do you get out of this?
I'm gonna put this in a match. You know, for the bang.
Right before
the jump. Right before the fire. Kind of sunk out of business. Jeez.
Hey, John, you are you. I love you, John. But since I ain't you, I gotta kick your ass.
You know that last name?
Oh, bullet for my mom. Sorry, you don't have such a nice name.
Oh, you missed
it. It's not good.
I know.
And John is good. Bro, everyone's going to Bobby. Everyone hates Bobby.
Everyone hates Bobby.
And Bobby got finished. Yes. Nope. Oh, ow. Damn it. What the fuck? Same way. All night. Damn it up. My freaking. Damn it. Damn. Yes. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Shit.
What the? What's this? Oh, ready for the reversal.
Ow. Ow. Oh, not even my
can you do that?
John kicked out of mine. Oh. Knee. What? What the fuck? Ooh, John said, I'm gonna take. Ooh. Ooh. John, why you keep punching me? Damn! Mother Lashley. The Dominator. Down! Down. Oh, shoot. No way you just do it. Ooh. Yes! Oh, God. Here we go. What? Nope. Nope. Put your ass down. No. No. Oh, don't stun him. Oh, damn, Vin. No. Ah, oh, slow as time. Thank you, John. Ooh. Ow. Hey, yo, really? The Omega. Down goes. Bobby. Freaking. Last. Oh, God, he's unsubused. And John is this close about to grab the WWE. Wait, it's like three people. How the hell is this going to work? No, it's the wrong person. Oh, never mind. start animation. Damn.
Really?
He did that in front of you.
Person.
Dang.
She might have a chance to become World Heavyweight Champion in WrestleMania? Oof. I'll tell you, he's in WrestleMania. He fucking got me crazy match. That wasn't the best time.
Nevertheless, Bobby Lashley, Young Mighty is going to win his chamber to see if he can win himself the World Heavyweight Championship. That is the end of the info. We'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.